Hey, Ryan Hache here from ryanhache.com, and in this video I'm going to show you how to build a hosted WordPress blog on your own domain in 3 minutes. Now, a lot of you have been emailing me saying I want a blog like yours, but I'm really stuck in this spot and I don't know how to move forward. It's really actually really quite simple, not only to get a really nice design, but to get a great blog that you own as an asset and you own all of the authority of that blog by hosting your own WordPress blog instead of going to Blogger or Typepad or something like that. So in this video, I'm gonna show you how to do it in 3 minutes. Let's get started. I'm gonna click the button. So I might be going a little bit quick in some points, but that's just because I wanna do it in 3 minutes to show you just how easy it really is. By this point, you should have done all your keyword research and you should have an idea of what kind of domain name you're searching for. So let's go ahead and get started. The way I got to this page is by clicking the link right below this video. It's gonna bring you to Bluehost. Bluehost I recommend highly for a number of reasons, and I'm gonna go ahead and click that sign up now button in the middle of the screen if you can't notice that. Bluehost is just so easy because it comes with a domain name, so you don't have to worry about that. And it brings you right here so you can enter your domain name as you set it up. I'm just picking a domain name and clicking the next button. And if it's not available, it's going to give you a whole bunch of variations of your keyword that are available. And you can just click on one that you like and bam, you're off to the races. Okay, so now on this page, the only thing, I'm going to pause it while I fill out my credit card information here, but I'm going to keep the timer running. The only thing that I do want you to pay attention to though is those three check boxes right there that are already checked. You don't need all that stuff. The bottom one maybe, it's $9.95 a year, and that hides who you are when someone does a who is search on your domain. So if you want to be hidden and you're using a ped name for this site, whether it's a niche site or whatever, go with that option. Otherwise, you can uncheck them all. That's the only tip I have for you for that one. And then go ahead and fill out your credit card information and I will see you on the next screen. And click the next button at the bottom of the screen when you're done. So I think I've wasted enough time there. This is me popping back in after I've unpaused the video, and these are a bunch of upsells that I'm just gonna hit complete and I'm not gonna add any of them. You don't really need any of them, so you don't have to be sold on them, think you need them. Next thing, it's gonna ask you to create a password. I'm gonna click that link and up pops a pretty simple password field that you have to enter in twice, and I went ahead and submitted it, and then you just log in with the password you choose. Okay, then all we need to do is scroll down and find that WordPress button on the screen, and it should be in the software services section. There's the WordPress button, click it now, click, and it'll bring you here, and all you have to do is click the install button. And I have 18 seconds, 16, 15, 14, 13. Okay, so one quick thing, you can add your blog to a subdirectory or your main domain. I choose main domain. Here's some free themes that you can get from Bluehost. I've never seen them before, so I'm gonna click yes and hit complete. And I'm out of time, oh no. Let's see how long this takes. One, two, okay, 2 seconds. So it's actually 3 minutes and 2 seconds. So I was close. So here you go, you're done. You have a full hosted WordPress site. There's your link to your website at the top. And the second link is your link to your admin panel. And there's your username and password to log in to your admin panel. So I'm gonna go ahead and click on the blog just so that you can see that it is actually up already. It is that fast. It's quite remarkable how quickly they can deploy this stuff. And there's your basic theme. Now don't be scared if, you know, it's hideous, because that's just how it is. WordPress has some beautiful themes done by professional designers, and I'm going to put those below the video as well. Those are Woo themes and the Thesis theme. I'm going to give you links to those. They are paid themes, but it'll save you a ton of money on getting a designer to customize it. Or I'm going to give you the email address to my designer in my blog post. So go ahead and click on the blog post link if you want the name of the designer that I use to customize my theme. But you don't have to, because WordPress is very easy to theme, and there's a whole pile of free themes. So as long as you find one that you like, you're all good. So if you go to the appearance tab, and you'll notice themes is the top thing that you can click on. Click on it, and here's all the themes that you've unpacked or installed. And there's a couple options that are already there for you. And if you just click on this small business theme and click the activate button, it'll actually go ahead and activate that theme and reskin your entire blog in seconds. And I'll show you what that looks like in a minute. But that pretty much concludes the video. And I hope you got a lot of benefit, and I hope it clarified the fact that you don't need to spend a whole lot of time or be worried that this is a really big, hard process, because we just did it, you know, we're coming on, what, the 8 minute mark, not even, and that's with all my rambling, and we've basically got our WordPress site installed. Well, we do have it installed and it's online, so I hope you enjoyed the video. It's been fun for me trying to do it in 3 minutes. I like these little quirky challenges once in a while. And I hope you enjoyed the video. Tell me what you think in the comments below. And visit me out on my blog at ryan@ryanhashay.com. And here's an example of, you know, the blog just completely reskinned to this new theme. And that's just how easy it is. So I'll be putting some more stuff up on how you can customize it and add plugins later. But there you have it. Check out my blog, ryanhashay.com, and I will see you later.